Titanfall 2 is one of the best first-person shooter video games you can get your hands on. It is simply perfect in every single way, but was laughed at upon release due to all the hate the original Titanfall received. Titanfall 2 is a whole different game, and it would be a shame if you did not give it a chance at least. If you decided to do so, but are not finding all the jumping and flying around enjoyable, mainly due to performance issues, don't worry, in this video I will be showing you how to improve the performance of Titanfall 2 for a more pleasant gameplay experience. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Titanfall 2 from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
I got a fix on your location. On my way.
Militia intruders, this is General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing.
We break with the Iron Fleet.
Through a violation of the orders
message. We work with whoever the Iron Fleet saves.
Surrender yourself to an IMC.
What are you trying to get? Medals?
If you prefer.
I don't care who's giving you this. Bliskin is Mercs, General Marder. Us grunts get paid the same either way. All that matters is that thing in the mountains goes online as scheduled.
You think it's true? What are Texas saying about it?
Do I look like a bloody anorak to you, mate? But if it is true, then the militia...
Pilot's gonna be here somewhere. Check your angles. One more time, pilot!